I'm worried about Erin.
She's tougher than you give her credit for.
What if she's hurt?
If we go off book, we're just going to make things worse. Let's stick to the plan.
What if she can't stick to the plan?
Francis Morello.
I thought getting outside would make things better.
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
It's a forest. It could be anything.
I wonder if he's got cameras out here, too.
Can you not freak me out any more than I already am?
This is usually where you bring up the Topeka shit show.
Give up Charlie's left nut to be in Topeka right about now. Got it. Hand's been cut off.
Before or after he died?
How the hell should I know? Thank you.
You hear that?
What?
Like... whimpering. Is that...
Need a hand?
Oh, who? Yeah. Aaron, holy shit. You're okay. Aaron, I'm so glad you're okay. Give me a hand.
You're fine.
Where's Kate? Jamie? Have you seen them? Do you know where they are?
We got separated in the woods. I was too scared to stop and look. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay, Aaron. They'll get here.
I found a way inside. Come on.
Amazing. Well done, Aaron.
You're not coming with us.
What? Are you?
I heard your call with Dumet. You set this all up. You set us up to die.
Aaron, you are out of your mind. I would never... You know you can trust me.
70% of murderers kill somebody they know. Somebody who trusts them.
It's 79%. But I am not a murderer.
We're dead in the water. And I can't think of a bigger sell than a dock crew recording their own murders while on assignment.
Do you hear what you're saying? That is insane. You're in shock and you're not thinking straight. I would never...
Mark, we need to tie him up until help gets here. He'll either stab us in the back or get Dumet to do it.
Aaron, I would...
Quiet!
Aaron, whoa. I've worked with Charlie for a long time. He's a selfish control freak who'd fuck any of us over if he had to, but
He's not a murderer.
I know what I heard.
I believe you. But maybe that's what you were supposed to hear. Look, I'll watch him. Promise.
You're both fucking mad.
Let's figure out how to get this thing working.
I, Officer Frank Hooper, discovered that one or multiple individuals had gained unauthorized access to the evidence room at 1612 West State Street. Among the missing items were assets recovered from the apartment of former FBI agent Hector Munday, including books, clothes, notes, surgical tools, and dental equipment. We are currently running with the theory that this was the direct result of souvenir hunters looking for a piece of memorabilia from the case. End of report.
Hector Waylon Munday.
I never said any of that shit.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Dumas. I want my team that we did. I'll get them this weekend. Let's do it.
I'm such an idiot. I wanted this to work so much, I just accepted everything he said.
It's been edited. I'm such an idiot. Jesus, I'm a sound tech and I fell for it.
You're in shock. All of us are. Don't beat yourself up.
Sir? Erin?
I'm sorry, Charlie.
Looks like there may be another boat on the island. Son of a bitch! Give me a dog any day.
Mark, what the hell was that? You all right?
Yeah, just a stupid cat. No way. Come on. Don't look down. Tampering with the seal is a federal offense. now!
That smell. Jesus.
Oh. There you are. I wasn't expecting you. Are you early for a change?
This.
You're a selfish monster. Always have been.
Hey. Who are you?
Always right to your favorite page. Predictable little shit. I know you.
Have you seen Mark?
He's all right. He's trying to get that bloody light going.
Mark? Please tell me you can hear me. I lost you.
I can see them, all of you!
He killed them.
No talking! I said, hands where I can see them!
Thank God you're here. You have to help us.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves.
Sir! Sir, behind you! The boat!
Seriously, lady?
This way. This should work.
Oh, it's not working. Starter cord. There. Work, damn it!
Hey, Connie. Good to see you, boy. Come on.
Come on. Just work. Go!
We did it.
Barely.
I'll take it.
We have to call the police.
Aim for the lights.
You know, I've just had a great idea for series two.
All that's missing is a big final twist. Good luck finding a host for that bullshit. I'm out.
I'm just glad I'm in one piece.
Hang on!
No, no, please!
A smile on your face, I don't know what will. We have a non-stop block of your favorite classic rock after this break.
No damn commercials. Ugh. Oh, shit.
Shit!
And I looked up. And there they were just in the middle of the flipping road, waving their hands and arms like a bunch of crazies.
And where are you coming in from?
Fort Wayne. Been driving since 3 a.m.
Early start.
Well, I was trying to get into the port by 8. Probably not gonna make that now, am I?
I'd say likely not.
You know what? I think I'm gonna see about that studio in Brooklyn. See if I can make it work. After this, starting over feels like a good idea.
Yeah. Just promise me you'll tell me how it goes.
Only if you promise to keep giving me unsolicited advice.
count on it.
So, probably not the right time to ask this, but...
Oh God, what?
Are we are we a thing?
Dude, trauma bonding is legit hot. Fuck yes, we're a thing. Hey, I think you dropped this when you were running for your life back there.
Need a smoke, buddy?
Yeah. Actually, you know what? I'm trying to quit.
Here. All good things must come to an end, but how good was the end for our crew? Hats off for keeping all of them alive. That's so rewarding for you. Has the experience changed them? Kate had a secret. She was traumatized by something that happened a long time ago. But she faced the thing she was most afraid of in the whole world and survived. Jamie learned that she had to trust other people and work with them. And to care for them. Mark had to stop waiting for people to tell him what to do. He had to make his own way in the world. Erin showed everyone that though she might be easily spooked, she found immense courage when she needed it the most. And it took courage to act on the feelings she had for Jamie. And Charlie finally understood that leadership is more than ordering the team around. He had to treat them as equals and let them take the lead when the time was right. I'll tackle the paperwork in the morning. Can you find your own way out? It was, as always, enlightening, I have no doubt we'll meet again in the future. Farewell.
The chain of events are still unclear at this point in time. What we can confirm is that a little after 7:30, a truck driver was flagged down to render aid. The police were called and quickly arrived on scene. The injured are part of a film crew, Lonnet Entertainment, the team behind the Architects of Murder docuseries.
Fuck, man.
It seems as though they got a little too close to their subject material. Thankfully for them, the nightmare is finally over.
Holy shit. Remember how my video went viral?
How could we forget? You bring it up every chance you get.
Just listen to this. I got enough views to win a competition.
What did you win?
An all-expense pay trip to an island resort for five.
Now I'm interested.
Yeah, Mr. Dumet says they're gonna send a limo and everything. This is gonna be so much fun.
Transmission will be broadcast from orbit around humanity's future home.